music was my first love, and it will be my last. Music of the future, and music of the past. To live without my music would be impossible to do. In this world of troubles, my music pulls me through.
God, me again. The D, of course, stands for...
Dolores.
Actually,
no.
Sorry.
I remember that you don't come off in that way.
Yeah,
so it's easier as opposed to God.
Yeah.
Like a panto she's behind it. Yeah.
See?
It all makes sense, doesn't it, though? Yeah.
My name's Giles, and I've been in blog for a couple of years now, but this is all completely new to me. I think it's absolutely amazing. I've not really done much in musical theatre, and I've arrived here, and here I am acting in Sister Act.
It's quite new to the society, Giles, and it's very nice, but it's perhaps a bit too keen, and I think that can maybe get people's noses up a bit.
But I have to say, my inspiration is Matt. He's just amazing. He knows completely about what he's wanting and how he's wanting it. And I've no idea where he gets all his professional ideas from.
I think he's got a bit of a thing for Matthew. I think he sort of hero worships him in a way, really, because he laughs at anything Matthew says, even if it's not funny. And often it isn't funny. And he'll just laugh his head off at anything that Matthew says.
I've no idea if he's been down in the West End. I mean, he's never shown me his credentials.
And I think he started to dress like him. I've noticed that. He often will do his hair. If you notice, Matthew's very conscious about his hair. He likes it. It's just so, I think Giles has gone on that pattern as well, really, with what he wants to do.
But, you know, when you watch him out there direct and do the choreography, it's almost as if he's kind of been following in an apprenticeship of Andrew Lloyd Webber or Cameron McIntosh or Louis Spence from Pineapple Studios. He just seems to know exactly what's going on all the time. So it has been really, really helpful to me. I'm just in awe of the man.
They have got a little bit of interaction in the show.
I tell you, I wish you were directing this.
Oh, on those stage.
You'd done Priscilla in the West End. Very good.
You did come and see it, didn't you? It was a fabulous show. It was what made all the headlines.
Yeah. We heard about it. We read it in the newspaper and everything, but I don't think that I'd have a chance, unfortunately. I would have done, but you know how you think things run away with you.
I thought Blog brought us down or something, did they? It was like Matthew Grattan was organising it or something.
Don't really get on with Matthew.
No, I just have
a bit of a problem with him. He gets a bit stroppy, you know. I'm sure you...
No,
he's just... That's some other person.
It's a woman, actually. I think that's Dame Judi Dench, but anyway, it's definitely not. No, definitely not him.
Yeah, you go down to London, you see all sorts.
Oh, I bet you do.
We're meant to be running this, and he's meant to be good. Nobody seems to know what to do. I mean, I'm only persuaded to do this because there's nobody else to do it.
Yes.
I mean, you know, and you're in here because you're related to the directors.
Yes.
The lady.
Yes. What the other lady? Yes.
The other lady at the back, not the lady with the short hair. So you've come to just, you know, just.
Well, I fancy the bridge.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think they only serve coffee.
And it's 50p.
I saw Priscilla. It was amazing. It was absolutely fantastic. I've never seen the choreography, the songs, because I was kind of wondering about getting back into kind of Blog and doing musical theatre again, that kind of thing. And this was the first show that I saw.
You're not in this, are you? The producer here. Amateur.
Matt? Or Diane? But no, I thought Matt was good, but...
Amateur. Absolute amateur.
Really?
Have you seen the choreography over there?
But he's done it all himself.
Terrible.
Absolutely terrible. Well, that's just a surprise to me. But
anyway, George, I've got to go.
Nice
to see you.
All right, okay.
I think they're really enjoying it.
Yeah.
And they love the choreography, there's no question about
that. No, they do. Did you see Andy?
Andy?
Andy Venables?
No.
He came tonight.
Did he?
I mean, is he coming to see our show?
Yes, oh yeah, I think so.
What did he say? Did he say anything about it?
I think he was saying it was, he said it was looking very good, yeah.
He'll love it. The thing is, Andy knows what it's like directing.
He does.
So we'll know what it's like to be in air positioning. He'll have seen the dancing and he's been there, done that. He'll come and see it. He supports the society.
Yeah. And get on well?
Oh, yeah. I don't see him that often.
No. You didn't see him tonight, did you?
No. We were too busy doing my dancing.
I can't believe you didn't see him tonight.
Did you speak to him?
I saw him, yeah.
Well, why didn't you come and tell me that he was in?
Too busy doing your dancing.
Well, there you go then. I'll text him when I get home and say I'm sorry for missing you, if you remember that, won't you?
I think Giles saw him.
Did he?
I did, yeah.
Quite like Giles. He's friendly, isn't he? Why are you giving me that look?
I don't know. Just you do seem to like Giles. Giles seems to like you.
Yeah, he's nice. Well, I'm friendly. He's friendly. It's nice. Yeah.
So this world.